during the second intermission, our celebrity shoot the puck, and
yeah, that's Mr. T.
Well, that darn puck better go in, then.
He's just going to look at it.
Yeah.
Right to the back of the net.
You are fired up for this, aren't you,
Mr.
T?
Yes, I'm really fired up. I didn't even practice, because practice, if you practice, it takes something away from the element, you know. I'm an in-the-moment type of guy, you know, and it's not that serious.
This is very refreshing.
Yes, yes. Hear. It's fun, but it's not that serious, you know what I mean?
So you don't need to focus or anything like
I'm
that?
Ready to focus.
Take notes. Jim Belushi, just
when they
saying.
Told me to come do it, I'm ready to do it. All that extra practice and all that stuff, that don't make no sense. Last time I did this was 2 years ago. I almost made it then, and that's what I'm going by. Okay. I'm going by the training I had 2 years ago.
All right, so 2 years ago you did this.
Yes.
How are you feeling about this now? What is your prediction for shoot the puck?
Pain.
Yes.
I pity
yes.
that puck. I pity it. I'm ready, Savannah. Susanna.
All right. Oh, my gosh. Amazing. Amazing. Savannah, Susanna, who cares? It's Mr. T. All right, here he goes. Second shot.
You
should let me.